whole flight, I'm going to be here, and I'm going to be safe as can be. Because I'm not going to go nowhere. You hear me?
Sidekick Tree Frog Johnson here. It's gonna rip you a new butthole.
I just got a question for you. I just got one question.
Who do you think you are?
Minnesota Tissue.
Minnesota Tissue. Get out of here, you. Look at that shitty movie. Boy, I'll slap you upside the head.
We must clear our breakfast nuke.
This guy lived down the block from me, this retarded kid named Mikey. He whenever girls would get around him, he'd get sexually excited, and he'd do it. And that was sex to him. And one time, this kid, Shane Rebel, who lived up the street, his father was like a Nazi or something. He was really fat and white and stupid, and he stuttered a lot. Mikey, they're trying to increase the masters.
This best man. We'll continue.
So Shane was giving him shit or something.
Shame
on you, Shane.
And Marky, that was his name. He always wore tough skins with them tucked into his boots because he had these like vinyl cowboy boots. He kicked Shane right in the eye with his pointy cowboy boots. Came in this fucking huge black eye. It was nuts. Shane was such a pathetic kid and he got beat up by a mom. Boy, it was so sad.
We had this guy. Who's the guy who goes, I got a motorcycle.
Oh, that's Scotty Hanna.
Scotty.
There was this one guy who went to my school. All he could say was, me and my friend Jimmy would trap him in the hallways. And just go. He was trying to say something, but all he could get out was that.
The F word, man. Say it. Fuck.
Tender slices of beef. Watch your drink, Chris.
Opa. Where's the macro? Get your finger.
Macrobiotic.
Microbionic food. There it is. Microbionic.
What, you got a macro lens?
Sure, what do you think I am? Some kind of redneck out of the sticks or something?
you later, got it all here.
Later I'll take it to the bathroom and I'll macro the herpes sores with my dad.
Man, I gotta show this to my family. You gonna talk shit like that?
You gonna show this to your family?
Yeah! Pay no attention to him. For he knows not what he used.
Did you try to put music on it?
Okay then!
But what about my future? What about the starving kids with sewers literally running right outside their front door?
Then you're going to go to Belgium? You're going to play the Futurama Festival.
You mean Tai Tai?
Gay hole of mine.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I lied.
Look at him.
Look at him. He's such a geek.
Wait, is this time our time?
What a sensitive man.
I don't know.
Because it says it's like almost 3 in the morning. Meaning we've been on this thing for 5 hours. That sounds kind of wrong.
You never know.
Time flies when you're having fun. You're tripping.
You okay, Kurt? Are you okay? Are you cool, man?
I feel okay.
Good. It's like my sinuses are just like so weird.
Are they fucked?
Yeah. They're dried out.
Let me bleed them for you.
Nothing to get blood money, won't.